Joe's Fish Wagon. Supposed to be known for their food here. Wow. What is this? Here's some roosters. Oh my gosh. Aww. That's the babes. We are really here. Yep. So here are the conch fritters here at those fish shack in Key West. So we're gonna try them. I heard they were really, really good. They're super hot right now. Ah! So they're hot, but I'm gonna take a piece. They're actually really good, I think. You know, conch is usually really chewy. It's chewy, but it's not as chewy as I've had. And they have a special sauce here. Really good.